Hi students, welcome back. Coming to the next topic, that is a problem solving. So the problem solving is one of the important concept in the artificial intelligence, because the artificial intelligence, whatever we are going to design, so that should be a problem solving. The problem solving in games, such as if you take the Sudoku, I think everyone is, means most of the people used to play Sudoku. So here the problem solving in Sudoku, it can be done by building an artificial intelligence system, okay? So if you take in the system, if you are working on the Sudoku, then it will build on artificial intelligence system to solve that particular problem. To solve that particular problem. So which is actually, it is a static environment. To do this, one needs to define the problem statement. So if you want to do this, one needs to define a problem statement first. And then generating the solution by keeping the conditions in mind. Obviously, what you will do, so whenever the problem is rises, first you need to, you have to follow from particular steps. First, what is a problem statement? Okay, what problem I am getting? Okay, what is a problem statement? Then you have to think about the solution by keeping the different conditions in your mind. Okay, if I do like this, what will be the answer for me? If I follow the another technique, what will be the solution? And if I follow another technique, what will be the solution? Means different conditions you have to keep in mind to solve any particular problem. Some of the most popular used problem solving with the help of artificial intelligence. So what are the different popularly used problem solving techniques with the help of an artificial intelligence or chess? Okay, so it is a chess, traveling salesman problem, Towers of Hanoi problem, water jet problem, and queen problem. So these are all based on the artificial intelligence. So most of the problem solving examples, techniques with the help of artificial intelligence. So these are, everything is based on artificial intelligence. Now coming to problem searching. So why I'm talking about the problem searching? So now I'm talking about the problem solving. Again, I skipped into problem searching. What is this problem searching? In general, searching refers to as finding information one needs. That we know that. When you will search, if you want to find some information that you needed, that is a searching technique. Okay, I'm searching for my page. Where is my page? Exact page. Suppose 25 is my page. I'm searching for that 25 page. So in general, the searching is like that. Finding information one needs. So searching is the most commonly used technique for problem solving in AI. That's why I'm talking about the problem searching. Because this searching is the most commonly used technique of problem solving in artificial intelligence. In artificial intelligence, if you want to solve a, if you want to do the problem solving concept, okay, then you will use the technique searching. Not only the searching, another type of methods will be there, but searching is the most commonly used technique of problem solving in artificial intelligence. So what are the steps that you have to follow for solving a problem? First thing is, you have to define the problem. What is your problem? Okay, what you are going to be find out by using the artificial intelligence. Okay, I want to find out, I want to create an self-driving car. Okay, I want to create a chess game in my system. I want to create one pseudocode game in my system. So first is, you have to define the problem. What you are going to be design. Next, analyze the problem. Means what are the different conditions that you have to be taken to solve that problem. Okay, it's a, here the problem means it is not a drawback. You are going to find something that is a problem solving. If something is there in your mind, if you try that, if you solve that thing, then you can say it is a problem solving. You solve that problem. Okay, don't think problem means it is a drawback or it's something, it's a bad or not like that. Okay, so you're finding something that is a problem solving. So first define the problem, what you need to be find out. Now next, analyze the problem. Next, identification of solutions. Okay, if I follow this method, I will find the solution for that. Like that, you have to identification of solutions. And in different solutions, you need to find, choosing the solution and then implement the problem. So these are the steps that you have to follow. Solving a problem. First, define the problem, analyze the problem, identification of solution, choosing the solution, and then implementation. Okay, so whatever the concept you are taking, if you want to implement it by using the artificial intelligence, if you are using the searching technique to implement the artificial intelligence, you have to follow the steps. In general also, if you want to solve any problem, we have to follow these steps. Define the problem, analyze the problem, identification, choosing, and then implementation. Thank you.